Hi, it's Brooklyn Ann. I meant to do this unboxing a while ago, but then I got sick and then I was on deadline and I finished writing another novel, but this book's badass, so I am finally showing off Hex. So, oh, shite. I think the bookmark is in. Oh, yeah. So, got the bookmark. And this case is really awesome. And then I really appreciate that they have the peacock feather textured inside. I learned from past videos that the detail of that won't be shown. So, just watch to the end of the video and I'll post some close up photos. Then I am going to show off the book. Oh, it's got that suede like Charlie and the Chocolate Factory had, which I absolutely love. But first, check this out. The title's sewn on, which I absolutely love that because stitches feature very much in this book. And then this was done with this awesome photo technique. It doesn't say what it's called, but yeah, she used peacock feathers and then exposed them and then it went on the fabric like that. There's some of the art. And then I'll post pictures of the art at the end. Then it is signed by Thomas Oldeville, and the intro was by Josh Mailerman, and the artist was Chris Behrens. And that is Hex, and watch to the end and I'll show off the close-ups of the artwork.